On December 24th, 1818, the curate of a parish in Oberndorf, Austria, Joseph Moore, gave a poem that he had written to a friend of his, Franz Gruber, who was also the choir master and organist in that church. He asked Mr. Gruber if he would write music for his poem, and that he might write it for two solo voices and guitar accompaniment. Because the organ being broken, he desperately wanted music to be part of their Christmas Eve service. Mr. Gruber wrote the melody to a song which has become the most beloved of all Christmas carols, Stille Nacht, in English, Silent Night. Schlaf in himmlische Ruhe.
Christmas, you guys.